Where's she probably going to win from us?
Well, it's a trip to see the works of geniuses at the Art Science Museum in beautiful Singapore.
Yeah, Singapore.
And an immersive Leonardo da Vinci experience in
Rome?
Berlin.
Berlin, Germany. Singapore are very expensive to live there. Yeah, nothing poor about it.
Six-night stay in a sea view deluxe
room
at Andaz Singapore.
Adams? Not Andes?
Stunning views of Singapore skyline, this five-star hotel
wow,
features
that's a beautiful, very nice.
A rooftop infinity pool and a variety of dining experiences. Daily breakfast and two museum tickets are included.
I don't know, is that boats on top of that thing?
Anyway. Round trip coach Los Angeles to Berlin, Germany for a six-night stay in a suite at KVM Hotel and Residences. Enjoy an exciting urban
setting, an
exclusive retreat.
Thank you, Shen. Yes, many thank you.
That's pretty good. Tier Garden Park.
Germany.
Daily breakfast and dinner plus two immersive experience passes are included.
Wow. Two great trips. I hope you enjoyed it. The game is called Do the Math. And as you know,
I think Singapore is more expensive.
The equation is the trip to Singapore plus
minus
$1,347 equals the price of the trip to Berlin.
No, minus
is it the trip to Singapore minus
$1,347
pretty sure equals the trip to Berlin. Trip to Singapore.
She's 13, so he goes to medical school.
$1,347
yeah, wow.
Equals the trip to Berlin. If you win, you get both trips plus the $1,347
minus. Minus, yeah.
I'm going to say minus.
Thank
minus.
You.
Yeah.
Mom.
I'm proud of this one. Why not? Trip to Singapore is $14,272.
Yeah, expensive, man. Yeah.
$272.
Tell you nothing poor about Singapore.
Minus $1,347 equals $12,900.
Got it. Yes. 3 for 3, man. So today we got 3 winners and 3 losers, man. All right. Showcase your rounds next.